And that, my friends, that is a headshot. I don't have a spin zone issue, no. I can always run around with broken legs. I'm just gonna yell around like a bitch, but oh, maybe I should actually make sure this gun is set to full auto. That could help. Can you please close? Please close the door. Shut up. New MP7, look at that. Bad one though. Oh, BP rounds, hello. Give me that. Oh, I forgot to get more rounds into my backpack. That's not good. Oh well. That means that we will have a little bit less rounds to play with. I'm gonna get the BP rounds squared away. There we go. This is so much boom boom and everything goes quiet. What the fuck am I hearing? I'm so stupid. I'm so stupid again! Any more nades? No. Well, everyone's gone super silent mode now. Fuck this. There's blood on the wall. And that, my friends, that is a headshot. Whoa. Oh, there's that guy. Naded by my grenade. Yes. Very good. Oh, he's gonna walk for me. Fear Physic, welcome in. PT rounds, nah, you can keep them, bud. Might just take the Triton here. Okay, so this guy is dead, but did he have a friend? How are we looking? Nope. No friends? Good. So, unsuppressed M4, huh? I'll take that. Ooh, that helmet has seen better days. Oh, that USEC armor looks nice too. Alright, the rounds are garbage, most likely. Yeah, the rounds are garbage, you can keep them. I want the USEC armor, so let's grab this stuff. Can we fit all of this somehow? Yes, we can. Even grab the Comtex here as well. Well, two dudes done. Let's go see if the car's here. There's a car here. Did anybody see it? Meat chili? Deer meat chili? Really? You had that for breakfast? Damn it, that sounds nice. Is there a door closing down below? No. EM pistol, sure. What does this gentleman have in his gun here? M855, oh god. Guys, use good ammo. The cheap ammo is not worth it. The cheap ammo is not worth it. It's gonna get you killed. That's all the cheap ammo is gonna do for you. It's gonna get you killed. 100%. You need the penetration power. Because M855 can't get through my armor. Unless you get like a lucky headshot off. Okay, car's not there. Well. That's Go to story dorms. Got two freezers full of meat. You chopped up a guy, and now you've got two freezers full of meat, I see. Also cat. If I want this cat, I have to put the stuff around a little bit. Someone's shooting suppressed guns over our way, but should be fine. Just gonna loot this and then we bounce out of here. Famous last words, I don't know. Just gonna loot this real quick and then we bounce. Cable. DVD player, CPU, wires, oh, whatever. Someone just went into dorms. At least onto the steps. Right now he's realizing everything has been looted. Throw this on something, I thought. Okay, well, never mind then. What the hell did I just hear? Someone's running around somewhere, but I can't tell where. Is this him? That's him. Is just where is he going from there? Just got several options to go. I'm basically covering two exits, I can't cover the third one. Where are you going, good sir? Also, where am I going? Is that a food truck? I agree. Just deer meat items on the menu? Sounds delicious. I should have shot at the thing that I saw. It was his helmet, 100%. Could have killed him there. If I was a little bit more adventurous. Not low. They probably killed Scav Boss, from the looks of it. He's gonna be pretty pissed. So what do I have to pick up here? The M4, AKM is nice. Got two TC helmets, let's drop this thing, it's not worth that much. Here, some cheer. What do we have in here? Okay, hang on. Do I even need the boot? Where's this guy even going? Oh, I have too much shit. Not with the problem that somebody's out there. And I don't know where. I don't know how much these helmets are worth either. Drop this helmet. Buy this one. What's this guy doing? Unless he's already inside. A lot of guys around, and I still have no clear idea of what I'm actually gonna take here from this. This guy knows. He knew. For some reason, he knew. Okay, well then, that makes it even less easy. What's in this drum? Okay, it's APSX, you can keep that. Grab that, grab the sight. Also APSX, yeah. Can keep your shit. What I'm gonna do though is... Can I get rid of suppressor? No, I can't. Not right now, at least. Oh, I can't. Okay. Always wanna drop the ammo. And all the other stuff. Alright. Maybe we can now finally get around to sorting this shit. Not getting interrupted. Alright, where's my backpack? Here we go. So, what I was thinking is... How much shit is in here? Oh dear. Oh dear. What rounds are these? Jeez, okay, never mind. Grab all this. Some in here. Mags in here, meds. All the other stuff can go down here. For a sec. Okay. Drop this TV rig. Where this TV rig? Take this for a sec. A good spot for insurance running in here. Maybe the shooter. Alright. Now, grab the trooper. And what do I want? Well, there's a lot of stuff in the Triton here, but I'm gonna use the Black Rock instead. This stuff all in there. Got the nades as well. Holy shit, guys, can you please stop? Calm down. It's getting annoying. Okay, I got one slot in here. Now, does this fold? No, it does not. Well, hang on. Up this for a sec. I will keep the M4 here, take this AK. SR-25 stays here. And take another helmet though. Is that the right helmet? Should have two helmets now. I'm wearing one, that's why. Okay. Let you know. Nobody's gonna find that. Okay. Grab the contacts. Are these mine? Nope. Okay, good. Then hang on. Switch this around real quick. Grab that. Find this. Okay. Anything else we can take here? I would love to take the SR-25, but M4 is worth more, I think. Especially with the add-ons. Everything else looks fine. Let's get out of this raid, I would say. I found that as soon as he peeked. Did he kill him? Which one? There were two guys coming for me. They're a little bit spaced apart, but yeah, but they're both dead now. Okay, let's see. I did take the drum mag from the AK guy, right? BP rounds? BP rounds. Okay then. Let's get out of here. Mm-hmm. 56 kilograms? Nah, that's okay. Main danger now is normally scabby boys. Player scabby boys. Your buddy, you and your buddy play together. You're new, but one day you get kills like this. Of course you will. This is a lot. This game is a lot about practicing, a lot about playing a lot of raids. And I mean, I've probably played 1,000 raids or so more. And I still consider myself pretty much a like on an intermediate level. And pick one map to learn first. Like either pick, in my opinion, either pick Customs or Shoreline. Both maps are excellent for beginners. Customs has more quests early on. Shoreline has more money making opportunities. The choice is yours. But yeah. Oh, that suppressor is made in Switzerland. I was just reading the text that is right here, where my head is blocking it right now. Imported by Heckler & Koch Defense Incorporated, Sterling, VA, USA. Alright. Customs Night is your favorite? Yeah, Customs is a good map. I also like Customs. With the expansion, it's a lot more to do on this map now. Well, let's get out of here. As towards enemy. And we're out. So that's four nice kills. The third guy got murdered. The fourth guy, I think what happened is the fourth guy might have seen the body, or he might have heard me inside, and then started to stalk me. And he did a good job, but it was not enough. GG. And once again, here is the loot. Golden TT pistol, M4, AKM, a TV rig, trooper armor, two TC helmets, and the stuff inside the Blackrock. GG's.